I just can't wait to switch off the phone and start painting.